U.S. prosecutors have charged multimillionaire hedge fund manager Jeffrey Epstein of running a vast network of underage girls, some as young as 14, for sex. The 66-year-old, who pleaded not guilty, allegedly lured minors to visit his mansions from 2002 to 2005 and paid them for sex acts. He was once a friend of Donald Trump, Bill Clinton and Britain's Prince Andrew. Subscribe to the channel for more news.